Yes.
Yes.
So you want to stay in all day today?
Okay.
Are you
eating
for
That's what I'm saying to Lime.
Don't worry, I did not eat all that cinnamon roll. I have a lot left. I would be in a sugar coma if I ate that whole cinnamon roll. That Sunflower Bakery in Charlotte's very good. They have these intense cinnamon rolls that are just covered in sugar and in glaze. So I was really hankering for one, and then I have a coffee that's too hot to drink right now. But I'm gonna go to the library now and do some
through unrest and stillness. Wasn't I your witness? Now there's a difference, a distance between us. I call your name, but you can't hear me. Now something's changed, your back is to me. Up against the wall, just out of sight, there's a reason.
I wrote a little over almost 2,000 words at the library. I was very happy with what I was writing as well. Like, I think I got some really good scenes in that I had put off. But I'm at the mall now. I decided to do some window shopping. And I like to go to the mall sometimes, even if I'm not going in for anything in particular. Just to like people watch and just to walk around. But I'm regretting my decision right now because it took so long to park. And it's one of those things where the parking becomes so hectic and like annoying that you realize how many people are probably actually inside the mall, and that means there's all these people you're gonna have to deal with. So I'm kind of regretting my decision, but I'm gonna get out. I want to look at some Bluetooth headphones because I just recently got a new phone. That's why I'm filming on it now, because I have storage space to actually film on my phone now. And it's one of the newer iPhones that has like the lightning jack, so I can't hook up my headphones without, you know, that little converter. And in some earlier clips you might have seen my Bose headphones, which are my favorite headphones. They're noise canceling, and I use them for like plane rides and when I'm riding, just when I'm like out and about or walking my dog, it's really annoying to hook up my headphones. And I've been kind of toying with the idea of getting Bluetooth headphones. So that's one thing I'd like to look at, and I just kind of want to walk around as well. So maybe I'll get the courage to film in there. I don't know. I probably won't. So we'll see. I need y'all to remember where I parked. I have no idea where I parked, and I'm going to get lost, or I'm not going to remember. So we're like between level 1 and 2, so 1.5, but I don't really know. I've already forgotten where my car is, so. Much success walking around the mall. I did not spend any money, which is good. I tried on some pants that looked heinous on me. I don't know what possessed me to think that a picnic table patterned pant would look good on my short legs. So that was tragic. Didn't really get a chance to look at any earphones because it was chaotic at the Apple store. So I think I'll be doing online shopping for that. And I went to Anthropology, didn't buy any candles, dreamed of covering my house in Anthropology candles and plates and pillows. But now I'm really hungry. It's a little after 2 and I haven't had lunch yet, so I'm very hungry. So I think I'm gonna go home and make some food.